that's the number one applying. We make sure we have two color closet, blue for one and red for blue. Make sure they don't mix it. It's easy for them. And this is a water for testing. So they're gonna test around if the chemical is all sprayed and then clean it up. You see the water drops. It runs out smoothly. This is just 5-degree glasses. The angle. And he's doing number two. Looking good, and he's cleaned up. I mean, spread it around. The glass will become so smooth. And then water again. It's time just to clear out the number two. It's hard to see. I'm quite high from the area. And he's cleaning the number two out. And that's done. Crystal clear. He's gonna step for another area.